And we begin tonight with breaking news. State Route 128 in Cleves is closed because of a serious crash. A dump truck and a car collided just after 2:30 this afternoon. One man was in the car. He was trapped. He was flown to UC Medical Center. The driver of the truck was not hurt. We will bring you new information just as soon as we get it.